Amanda Callahan. Here's your latest news update from Western Mass News. Happening today in Westfield, Senator John Vilas is expected to announce over $1 million in funding for Westfield High School. The money will go towards improvements at the school, which includes science labs, tennis courts, and school security. Westfield Mayor Michael McCabe and Westfield School Superintendent Stefan Zaporowski will be in attendance for today's announcement. In West Springfield, police are investigating an incident where they say 15 cars were broken into over the weekend. Police say this all happened in the Mittenaug Park area, and all of those cars were unlocked with no signs of forced entry. Most cars were found with their doors open and lights on. Right now, police are still trying to determine what was stolen from each car. In Chicopee, an investigation is underway after one person was hit by a car on Saturday night outside Rumble Seat Bar and Grill. Employees at the store next door say they had to close Monday morning as police returned to that scene to investigate. Police say one person has been arrested in connection to that crash, but his identity and the charges he's facing have not been released.
And a very good Tuesday morning, everybody. Coming off of a long weekend, pretty nice weekend at that. We did have a few clouds around yesterday with a couple of showers in the afternoon. But all in all, pretty nice. Front moved through yesterday, and now on the other side of the front, plenty of sunshine, a little bit of patchy fog this morning, but sunshine will rule the day today. It'll be a nice one with temperatures coming up into the middle 60s this afternoon. By 1 o'clock, we're right around 60 degrees. Very seasonable day today. There'll be a bit of a breeze, but we're looking good. At 3 o'clock, temperatures right up into the middle 60s, a little cooler across the hills and higher terrain. Tonight will be mainly clear. It'll be chilly. Temperatures tonight will fall back down into the 30s to near 40 degrees. Tomorrow looks nice too. It'll be warmer. Temperatures in the lower 70s with a few clouds starting to mix in. Then on Thursday, mostly cloudy, showers will start to move in during the afternoon. Then a period of heavy rain Thursday evening into Thursday night. Perhaps some rumbles of thunder as well. It'll get windy as a strong front pushes through. Then we'll dry it out behind the front for Friday. Breezy, still mild, cooler air as we head into the weekend, but nice dry conditions as well. All right, that's your forecast. Have a great day, everybody.
Stay with Western Mass News on air, online, and on our app throughout the day for breaking news, weather, and exclusive content.